find still vast tracts of nothing from the air. Bursts of land so flat, you want to put anything other than yourself down there. A lone rancher halts his pickup, stares skyward, praying we might set a maw on his land. A mind strays. To think her on the fly at this altitude as a way of saving this plane against the day's rising spumes. Flying between the Rockies in a soft voice, an image I would like to light upon. An idea of an actual woman, glad to find at 13,000 feet an effect in the real world of my body. An idea of her on a lake in the south ripples the surface she stares across to follow the shadow of a winging thing overhead. What word of her comes to mind here? What every rider below already knows. As I bank left and look to the mountains, you must throw your heart over the obstacle before you jump. Our shadow races the foothills, crosses a stock tank ringed with thirst, and so approaches what she must feel. I think her at this angle, and then think the man who thinks this thing. Leap in the plane, trying to write the attitude of approach out of our various countryside. Could anyone in Tennessee imagine Wyoming as seen from such a height? Could anyone imagining Tennessee sit down in this place without jarring himself? Plain wheels, my skies fill with snow-capped tan breasts. I reach a hand out the window to the thin cold, come back with a word the French use for home. This little will do me till she can.